the Aston Martin Valkyrie Truck Pack. This is a 5 Purple Star Tier 5 car with a maximum of 713 upgrade points and 2,430 EVO points. The Valkyrie does 0 to 200 kilometers per hour in 1.639 seconds, has a top speed of 825 kilometers an hour, and does the half mile in under 8 seconds at a whopping 7.069 seconds. If you're a person who likes to beat the crowd, take this car to the live races or showdown races and show them what it can do. But before you go straight into racing this thing, you need to upgrade and tune. So here's the max tune that you should apply to your Valkyrie. Nitrous, 63 brake horsepower at 12.0 seconds. Final drive, 2.00 seconds. Tire, zero acceleration and 100% grip. You are given information on the car but not how to get it. So how are you going to upgrade it if you're not able to get the car? Well, here's how you can get the car quick and easy. Use the cars I'm about to list or simply use an NSB file. These files can be found in Nitro4CSR Discord channel or anyone else who makes NSB files. If you're one who's against NSB files, use these cars to win the Valkyrie. The Tier 4 Vanquish, the Tier 4 Vantage, the 177 Aston Martin, the V12 Speedster, the Valhalla Concept, and the Vulcan. All the Aston Martins will, without a doubt, get you the Valkyrie. You just have to race well and use strategy. Good luck, and peace out.